Oh, here he comes.
Oh, yeah.
JBL paid off that delivery man moments ago to hijack.
Well, I see put intercept, but okay, where's the box? What's going on, Cole? Where's the box?
Cena's asking the same question.
Okay.
Garbage can.
That's not the box, but...
Well, hey, there's the box.
Okay.
Missing something, John? You see, I think you're missing this little box, but what you may not realize right now is you're missing something else as well.
Oh, whoa, hey. Whoa, look, wait a minute, what's that?
What's JBL doing with the WWE title? And it's got Cena's name on it.
Of course, it is Cena's.
You see, you just happened to leave the WWE Championship lying around your locker.
Well, well, well. Looks like you've made a hobby out of stealing my stuff. Class act. But after tonight, that's not going to be the WWE Championship because we're going to do it bang up in here. I got plans.
No. No. I know that you're having a little plan for a little celebration, a little presentation of your new WWE Championship. Well, this WWE Championship that's around my waist, I have carried around my waist longer than any WWE superstar in the last decade. And quite frankly, these fans know that I am the true champion. You will not, listen to me, boy, you will not desecrate my legacy. You will not desecrate my championship. You will not tear down what I have taken so long to build. And it is only fitting that tonight I will destroy your little bling bling sideshow right here during your presentation, because it is me who will destroy your championship reign.
The WWE Championship ain't in that box, man. What are you, stupid?
Oh, God.
What the hell is that?
The hell is that? That was supposed to be a gift for you, man. I mean, you come on some hard times. The whole wrestling God thing didn't really work out, seeing as you got your ass ripped in WrestleMania. So I was going to get you a gift. But what do you get the man who has everything? So I got it. I went to the best slaughterhouse in Chicago and got you something that I know you don't have. Guts.
Oh, my God.
Guts. I think JBL's sick. Look at him. He's a poor guy. He's probably going to hurt.
Now, wait a minute. Oh, no. Cena. Cena with
it. No, he wouldn't do it. Oh, no.
JBL has got some guts now.
Oh, my God. Jeez.
Can you smell that?
Yeah.
It smells like a slaughterhouse in here.
Oh, my God. Come on. That's not right.
What do you mean that's not right?
It's a farce.
You're going to come out here in Chicago on the Chain Gang's time and talk about how you got class, how you got money, how you're better than all of us. I told you before, homie, there's those who talk about it, and there's those who be about it. Look at you. Look at your legacy. You talk about being a champion who makes an impact. I am a champion who makes an impact. So just this once, shut your friggin' mouth and open your eyes to take a look at the new WWE Championship, Daddy!
Wow! Let's see that bling on that! John Cena shut it up. Shut it up. Look at that thing.
John Cena made a promise last week, and John Cena delivered.
Girl, I'm telling you, JBL, look at that. Oh, it's a spinner deal.
The new WWE champion does things his way. And there you go, JBL. There's your so-called bling bling sideshow.
Look at that. Look at that diamond, that gold, whatever's on there. I don't know what the hell he put on there. Oh, man, that thing is cool looking. Wow.
And there's the ceremony. The new WWE champion doing things his way.
I have never seen a championship. Look at this thing.
Yeah, but we've never quite seen a champion like John Cena now, have we?
Oh, he beat you his own beat, man. I've no doubt about it. John Cena, he stated it himself. He stated it very well. He definitely is a champion who makes an impact. That championship is cool.
Because our time is now!
Tell you what, Cole, the champ is definitely here.